ChatGPT plugins have no doubt taken the AI to the next level, making it easier to handle all the daily mundane tasks quickly. I've gone through all the ChatGPT plugins, and in this video, I'll be sharing with you 10 unique ChatGPT plugins that anyone can use in their day-to-day life to boost their productivity. So without wasting any time, let's get started. Hello everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you are new here, then please like this video and subscribe to my channel so I can keep on making more videos for you and providing more solutions. Now, if you haven't used ChatGPT plugins before, or you just got started with ChatGPT, then you should check out my previous video in which I've explained the complete method to install and use ChatGPT plugins. You can find the link in the description. But if you're already familiar with the plugins, then let's proceed with our first plugin of the day. Have you ever wanted to build your own website? If yes, then this plugin is for you. It's an amazing plugin and it can literally create a fully functional website for free in less than a minute. Let's try it out. I'll give it some description and ask it to create a website for me. Can you build a personal profile website for me using the following information? And then I've given it some information about me and the email address. Let's see how it works. And within just a few seconds, it says that the website has been created. If I click on the continue to the website setup, it opens up the website builder. And here you can change its theme, style, and explore all these settings to customize your website as you want. And once you are happy with the appearance of your website, you can simply publish it. And the website will go live. If you are interested in discovering more about this tool and learning how to fully edit and personalize your website, I made a separate video just for this plugin. You'll find the link in the description. The second plugin is Color Palette. As suggested by the name, you can use this plugin to create your color palette. I'll give it some description and let's see how it works. And look at that, it has created a very nice looking color palette for me. And it has also provided me with the color codes, which I can simply copy paste in any software or even use these on the website that I just created. Have you ever struggled to find an available and appealing domain name? Well, no need to worry when you have this plugin. The OneWord Domain plugin can help you check if a specific domain is available. If your required domain is not available, you can even give it some instructions and it'll suggest you various available domain names. Plus, it'll show you the price of that domain on different websites. This lets you easily compare different choices and their prices across various websites, making the process so much easier and faster. Using QR codes is a great way to ensure that customers can access information as quickly and efficiently as possible. I'll actually give it the link to the website that I created earlier. Let's try it out. And that's it, it has generated this QR code for me. You can download the QR codes and use it the way you want. Rephrase AI. This one's very interesting. What it does is, if I give it some text or a script, it's gonna convert this text into a visual voiceover, and also it will create an AI video with a digital avatar. I will provide it a small script, and let's see how it works. Alright, let's preview it.
Do you want a website that stands out from the crowd? We create stunning websites that drive results. Take your business to the next level with our expert solutions. Visit www.gcommerce.com and let's build something great together.
And that looks great. If you can't download this video, then right click on the video, open it in a new tab, click these three dots and then download. By the way, if you are interested in learning video editing, then you would be happy to know that I've created a video editing course using Microsoft ClipGem software. I've covered everything in the course, from the introduction to creating videos from scratch, using the stock library, customizing templates and everything in between. So make sure to find the link in the description if you want to learn video editing. Invoice is an essential and powerful plugin for small businesses, freelancers, and anyone who needs to create invoices regularly. If you are not sure what information it needs, then simply ask it, what information do you need to create an invoice? And it's gonna give you some blank fields. All you got to do is provide it with the information about the products, about yourself, and the customer information. It'll handle the rest for you. Let's see the final output. Looks great, I love it. The next plugin in the list is AI PDF. And this is very helpful to extract information of any kind from a PDF file. You'll have to provide it a link to your PDF file and then ask it whatever you want. Let's see how it works. I have a PDF file here which contains more than 750 quotations by several authors. So I'm gonna copy this link, paste it in the chat, and then ask it to give me 10 quotations about the future. And there it is, 10 quotations about the future. If you notice, it's also providing a reference of the page number at the end. Let's give it a slightly tough task this time to check the capability of the plugin. Alright, within the PDF, how many authors are the scientists? How many quotes does each scientist have in the PDF and about which topic? Please include the page numbers as a reference. Also provide the birth and death years for each of the authors. And as you can see, it has done a great job in fetching the required information. It has provided the lifespan of each scientist, number of quotations, page references, the topics. It's great, pretty cool stuff. Amazon Finds is an extremely useful plugin which can save a lot of time and effort when searching for a particular product. With this plugin, you can search for products with specific instructions directly using the chat, and it will find the items you need. Alright, let's see how it works. What are the top headphones for voiceover on Amazon under the price of $150? As you can see, it has provided me with several options to choose from. I can click on these, read their description, and get into further details. So it's a very helpful plugin, make sure to check it out. Next we have the Cooper plugin, and this can save you a lot of money if you do online shopping. What it does is it finds the best deals and coupons for your required online store, so you don't have to Google and visit a plenty of websites to find a coupon. Let's try it out. Let's find the coupons for Amazon. And there it is, it has given me several coupons for Amazon. Not just for Amazon, it can provide you coupons for hundreds of websites. So if I ask it to give me coupons for GoDaddy, it's gonna do that, and so as well for the other websites. Well, enough about the productivity, website creation, and saving money plugins. What about some fun? Have you ever wanted to create ASCII art text? Let's try it out. I'm gonna ask it to create ASCII art text in a few different styles. Looks great, isn't it? With the Figlet plugin, you can choose from hundreds of fonts to write your text in ASCII art. If you want to know all the available font styles, ask it and it'll generate a list of the available fonts for you. You can explore these fonts and create the ASCII art in your required font style. So that's the end of this video. Let me know in the comment section which one is your favorite ChatGPT plugin. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel so I can keep on making more videos for you. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.